So we're missing a couple of the kaiju boxes. I can't check the list right now. I should have wrote down something that I was missing. The Mechagodzilla box is in the room with the sea people. What was it? Like I forgot how you said, like the reference charter. No, the record. The record chamber? I think that's what he said. And that's up in the between 50 and 130, I want to say. So, that's one room where one is missing. He said that's the Mechagodzilla box. And then I got five more to find after that. So, I'm going to be heading over there first. Seeing if I can grab that one. I might have just been trolling, to be honest. But he went into so much detail that I doubt he was trolling. Last night, so that's why I'm like kind of fuzzy trying to. I also did. I collected that the sticky bomb thingy. Dunkleotosaurus's thingies. But yeah, I need to go to the chamber, the record chamber. guys had designated areas. It's supposed to just be at the shipwreck. But then again, there was that one that was outside the shipwreck too, so I don't know. They just do what they want to do. I think this is the record chamber, I think. Yeah, it is. Hey, sweet, right there. Big boys in here. Barracuda. Saw shark. Two barracudas. Not what I was trying to do. Love it. And I'm still getting hit. Have Mecha King Ghidorah? No, I don't. I have normal King Ghidorah. I don't have the Mecha one though. And I had a feeling that, because in Wonder Streams, I even said, like, I was looking at the silhouettes of the Kaiju boxes. And I know I had King Ghidorah at the time, and then I saw another silhouette that looked like King Ghidorah, and I was like, that has to be Mecha King Ghidorah. Yeah, King Ghidorah. So I already knew there was the robot version. I just didn't have it. Is Maxine Gaming allowed? To an extent, I guess. Like, if it's going into the story, let me take care of that. But if it's about the Kaiju boxes, like, because that's the same one I just asked about the Mecha King Ghidorah. So if you know where that's at, sure, I wouldn't mind it, you know, because we already did the Godzilla story. We just collected these boxes. Unless something happens when I collect all the boxes, if it's gonna lead to something else with that story, probably not. You know, let me just find them as I find them. But then again, I just found the Mechagodzilla with. Sure, go for it, I guess. I wonder. Okay, real quick, do you know if there's any other at the surface that I'm missing? Well, it's kind of hard because I don't have the list of what I have and what I don't have. I know I don't have Mecha King Ghidorah. I know from one of the silhouettes I don't have Destoroyah. And then there's one with the like saw hands. Not saw hands, he has like cleavers. It's hard to describe. Like, but I remember playing as him in Godzilla Destroy All Monsters Melee for the GameCube. It was like he had a buzzsaw on his back and like hook cleaver type things on his hands. And I saw his silhouette. I don't remember his name. Ghidorah is in the right side entrance of the Blue Hole Depths. I'm at the Blue Hole Depths. Right side entrance. I was just right here. It's somewhere over here. Wow. If I'd have just kept going down a little more, it was right there. But I went to the other side. This is Mecha King Ghidorah. Yes, it is. Okay. So we got three left. I know for a fact two of them is, I think he's at Gigan, and then Destoroyah. I know Destoroyah is one that I'm missing. I don't know what the last one is. I don't remember. Oh yeah, I got that. Destoroyah is in the hydrothermal vents control room. Oh, I can't get in there yet. I gotta wait another day for the thingy, so I can't get Destoroyah right now. Gigan is in the glacial passage, left side puzzle room. Harpoon is the tranquilizer harpoon. Anything tranquilizer. This way. Now I know the game's probably gonna crash. It always does that. Whenever I go from the surface all the way to the Sea People Village, it crashes as soon as I go in there. But that's the best way to get to the glacial area. Yes, I do. That's the last one I need. I need one more fang tooth and one more of these crabs. Imagine that. Thought you was having a meal. Instead, actually, I'm not gonna take you. Cause I want to have a dinosaurus. Oh, end up in. Bye.
Real bad, but it's not crashing.
Hey, it didn't crash. Sweet.
Thank you.
leveled up the sea grapes that I already had too. So I wonder if I just keep leveling them up, the ones that I have also get leveled up. That, easiest way to make the money right now. Did it crash? I think it did because the loading wheel's not even moving. Last night when I got off, I meant to restart the switch, but I didn't get around to it. said Gigan. Where's that chat at? Glacial Passage, left side puzzle. But Glacial Passage isn't the same as the Glacial Cave or the Glacial Area. I need to go back. I need to go through the actual doorway. Is it going to charge me to use the Beluga again? Put y'all to sleep so I can take y'all peacefully. Oh my lord. Why didn't I do that from the beginning? I forgot that I had that. Really? left side, right? I need to go this way. Oh, really?
I mean,
you don't have to keep following it, though. showing us though that now there's other fishes and stuff down here. Too close to the wheel while it was moving? That's dumb. Getting too far away from the... I think that might be it. I'm too far away from this guy.
Thank you. the doll.
Fish all up in my business.
Wouldn't it be?
Figure out how to get that thingy. still in here. Oh, sweet. I don't gotta deal with all that stuff, though. How do I need to break that open.
Wow.
person is Destoroyah, and that one is in the thermal vents room. You could have given that to me in the caves. My old one died. I completely forgot to take care of it. Godzilla that was closer. This is the Godzilla that we played as, because he was all like red and stuff. It was a 95. This is Gigan. Yeah, he had like the, okay, based on a species of space dinosaur, Gigan is a cyborg kaiju created by the aliens of the M Nebula. It arrived from outer space with King Ghidorah as part of the alien strategy to attack the Earth. Oh yeah, we went and got this one. Mothra, Manila. 2016 from Shin Godzilla. Godzilla's origins were marine organisms living deep within underground rapid mutations and growth under the influence of radioactive waves. The body's shape and size continue to change, adapting to accommodate its radical development process. Mecha King Ghidorah, Godzilla. Lightning strike awoke Godzilla from his ancient slumber in a cave on Lechi Island in the South Pacific. Godzilla fought against the local sea kaiju Ebira, a tool of the Red Bamboo, who operated in a secret base on Lechi. And then Mecha King Ghidorah, 23rd century, the Futurians recover the remains of King Ghidorah from the sea floor where it laid after Godzilla defeated it in the 20th century. They use their advanced technology to resurrect the kaiju as a cyborg. Little Godzilla. But this is the, this one I knew, like, from that wide head, I knew that had to be Destoroyah. That's the last one we're missing.
That was originally, but...
but don't I have an appointment for 10:30 as well? Okay. Yeah, and then because I know I also see Melissa Flemister on that morning around 8:00. I know with Melissa, it's I think it's supposed to be just like a checkup. I don't know. I just noticed that I had both of those in the same day, well, all three of those in the same day, and I was like, well, what am I supposed to do? Because I was like, do I go see her at 8? Oxygen capsule in the glass. glacial areas.
Thank you.
Decepticon.
So the name of the game is Dave the Diver. Came out last year, actually. They really up there throwing blizzies in the sky. Well, not blizzies, but I mean, I suppose it's better than the eggplant. You sick again, bro? Sick and I can't even heal him? What's the new thing that we got? Something over here? The turtle. Okay. This is Blue Hole Shallows. This is just a picture. This is something I'm like actively missing, and this too. Glacier Passage. Okay. I got all of these, and I got them all at the best quality. Glacier Zone. I guess this is the new one. The Golden King. What a, well no, that's not the picture I would have had. What is this? Divine Tree Control Room. Oh, okay, so that's the next boss that I'm gonna fight. This is also in the control room. Where is this? Limestone Cave. Where's the Limestone Cave? From 50 to 130, 50 to 130, 0 to 50, and 0 to 50. So we gotta try to catch those two. And aberrations. There's a whole bunch more aberrations. It's all depending on the area though. So it looks like for Fog Coast. Oh, for Fog Coast, I'm just missing one more. And that's in the crab trap. And then we got Black Cliff. Oh, right up there. Good God. And a jellyfish basin. So there's three different places we can sail to when it's a foggy night. That's exciting. Let's go. Let's just go straight.
Got this.
Brother!
Thank you.
See y'all later.